slips off the fingers. Oh, great catch by Vince, right to the crotch. Brings back Steven, number 12. 6-on-5 now. Oh, steps out anyways. 5-on-4. Oh, Sabrina, rusty. Very injured this season. Oh, a little slippage there. Slow pace game going. Both teams a little rusty. And not very accurate. Oh, good counter fire. Vince again didn't even see the, did not see the angles. Hits him square in the chest. Bad block by Barkey. 3-on-3. Which team came close to that crucial point? Neither team timing the throws too well there. Just throwing singly one at a time makes it easy to dodge. Fake by Steven. All right, 4 balls on NFNC side. Oh, good block. And a crash. What a catch by Roslin. That late brings back Nelson. Two, very crucial. These are the points where you have to win that set. It's like losing to a tiebreak. Nobody likes that. No teamwork there. Nelson's ready to rush, but Steven's just sitting there. Maybe he's tired, second set. Didn't practice during the offseason. Maybe conditioning's a bit off. Timing way off there. Oh, 5 balls on natural 9 side. There you go, good crossfire. There you go, NFNC's throw. Poor timing. Oh, he dropped the ball. All right, and that's the way the set ends. NFNC ties it up, 1-1.